Hello, this is Rebecca Lovell, one half of the duo Larkin Poe, from Atlanta, Georgia. As you can see, I'm the electric guitar player of the band. My older sister is also in the group, and she plays slide guitar, lap steel. But since I have this beautiful jazz master, I get to be the one to show you how to play a few Larkin Poe things on your electric guitar. And what I'd like to start with is actually the riff from our single, Don't. It's a very simple riff, but it's very satisfying to play. It's a Brit rock kind of T-Rex inspired shuffle. So you're gonna start by taking your low E string and tuning it down to a D. So when you do that, you're suddenly able to play a bunch of fun, chunky power chords very, very easily. This is the drop D tuning. And the whole riff of our song, Don't, pretty much just centers around that drop D-ness. So check it out. One, two, one, two, three. So right there on your third fret, you're just gonna bend your two lowest strings. And then you just repeat it over and over again. It even goes underneath the verse like this. Honey, don't bust down my door, telling me what I should do. No, you've been around time and again, but you don't give a damn about where I've been. So that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you play the riff from our song, Don't. Something else I would like to address really fast, just because it's fun, is another riff off of our record, Reskinned. And this one is taken from a song called Problem. And it's a really fun one to play, mostly because I sing lead and I have to play a riff while I'm singing lead. And it was a really interesting project to learn how to have the opposing rhythms. And so I was really proud when I finally learned how to play it. So the riff goes like this. It's not actually a cha-cha, but I'm trying to emulate the drums. So when you add the vocals over top, it can get a little complicated. Oh, I got a talent for screwing up. I choose enough and then I cry when I get cut. I got no balance, I got no friends, I got worse than nothing. Hey, hey, I got a PRO. Sample of what we generally do as a band. Make sure you check out our record. We would love for you to listen and come see us live. We'll be back in Germany one of these days soon. Thank you so much.